How the hell am I supposed to raise this stupid kid on my own? This hyperactive little bastard who keeps ruining my life.
I just need some time. I'm trying
not to fat enough already.
I just need a moment.
I raised you to be an extraordinary human being. So imagine my disappointment when I wake up after 5 years and discover that you're no more than ordinary.
My mother's bipolar. My father's an alcoholic and an addict. He takes what he pleases and he offers nothing.
There was a lot you could have paid more attention to, Mom. Stuff was happening. Every kind of fucking stuff, and you didn't warn me.
You walked away, Sam. You walked away!
Stop it, both.
You're the one who said don't come back, Dad. You're the one who closed that door, not me! You were just pissed off! You couldn't control me anymore!
We can't feed on sad-eyed apologies. It's your one and only skill!
Lip and Ann and me were sleeping in the back seat when Frank pulled over. Middle of the night. I think it was Halstead. Told me to take the boys and sit on the curb and he'd be right back. I was six.
Can't you see me, man? When did you give up on me? When I was five?
Still. It's better than Dawson in some car. Need a lot of vodka and weed to get to sleep. A lot. And that makes you cold. So you switch on the engine and ran out of fucking fuel, didn't we?
I didn't find Frank until a couple days later. First thing he asked me was how much money I had on me. I wish I could say that was the only time, but it was just the first.
Must feel real nice for you to stand here judging me, surrounded by all the things that you got out of life while I spent 18 years in isolation as the family reject.
What do you want me to say, Brooke? That I was a failure as a mother? You got everything you wanted.
Except your love.
There were moments when all you had to do was be my father. And even then, you despised me, didn't you? If you want to know why,
I'm so unfocused. So ordinary. You want to know what happened to me? You happened to me.
You gave me nothing! You gave me nothing but a shitty life! All you ever did was try to scare me! Well, guess what now?
I'm scared of you anymore.